snowshoeing on Fan Creek. This is the first time out this year snowshoeing, and it's a negative 15 degrees Fahrenheit. This minus 15 degrees Fahrenheit is not too cold as long as you're moving. It's actually quite nice, but of course the danger is if you hurt yourself out here when it's this cold, you could have a real problem. I'm surprised there's this much snow up here already. Really warming up. Went from 15 degrees below zero Fahrenheit to 15 degrees above zero Fahrenheit right now. So I'm actually starting to get hot.